Captain's log, stardate 50049.3. We're conducting a mineral survey of Torga 4, an uninhabited planet in the Gamma Quadrant believed to contain vast deposits of cormaline. Our mission is to determine the feasibility of establishing a mining operation on the planet's surface.
Hey, Muniz! What do you think of this? It's a class 5 pyroclastic debris and ash. Same morphology you've seen all the way up, sir.
How many times do I have to tell you to stop calling me sir? I'm not an officer.
No, you know more than they do.
Well, I wouldn't go that far. But I do know more than you, so listen to me while I try and teach you something. This morphology is not exactly the same. These deposits are more highly eroded.
So?
So? They're different, that's all. Just thought I'd point that out to you.
I see. I thought maybe you just stopped to catch a breath.
Me out of breath? I was climbing mountains in Ireland before you were born.
You mean hills, don't you? They have gently sloping hills in Ireland, no mountains. But what do I know? After all, you're the mountain man. An old mountain man.
You know something, Muniz? You're due for a transfer. How does waste extraction sound?
How's it going, Chief?
Fine, sir.
Finished the survey of the South Slope.
What do you think, old man? Is this place worth mining?
Absolutely. The Cormaline is only a few hundred meters below the surface. And if my readings are correct, it's one of the richest veins I've ever seen.
Mr. Worf.
Strategically, the planet's location would make it difficult to maintain adequate supply lines, but not impossible.
Hoya, to Captain Sisko.
Go ahead.
Sir, our sensors have detected a ship dropping out of warp.
What kind of ship?
I'm not sure, sir.
I can't get a good reading on it. Plasma leaks from its warp nacelles are disrupting our sensors.
Whatever it is, it's fallen into the gravitational pull of the planet. It should enter the atmosphere near your position. Sir, the ship withstood the impact.
Survivors?
I can't determine that.
We're having trouble penetrating the hull with our sensors.
Beam us directly to the crash site.
A warship. A Jem Hadar warship.
No hull breach. The only damage I could find was a crushed guidance thruster, if that's what it is.
Captain, I think we have an access point.
I'll be right there.
So, my young friend, what do you think we're looking at?
An upside-down ship.
An airlock? Maintenance hatch?
Maybe. But this is a warship. And a warship, you want a big access point on the belly to land troops.
There's hope for you yet, Muniz.
Can you open it, Chief?
I think so.
Mr. Worf, take the point. Talor, you stay put.
Secure the area.